I'm staying positive about the others still out there. With you on the case, I know they'll be okay. Never got to say thanks out there, Batman. I thought I was gonna wind up dead for sure.
Stop looking at me!
Tape 11, October 19th. Going back over some old interviews I did on Gotham's homeless, numbers were dropping. No one knew why. And I think there might have been a link to Black.
None of us are safe here. We're all gonna die!
If you're thinking of locking us all up, you're gonna need a bigger cell.
Another guy in a mask. proving ground beneath Chinatown, Batman. A crucible in which your mind and body will be put to the test. And you're not there! Not...
Whatever you say.
We're done.
About Riddler.
I'll tell you everything.
Thank you.
Here. Lately, Batman, I've been pondering the value of human life. And your strange insistence upon preserving even its basest forms. Take the barely literate triple murderer in the nearby riot. He's a dead man come dawn. When the microbomb I surreptitiously placed in his brain explodes. My hypothesis is simple. When faced with the task of trying to save one condemned man amongst that gaggle of idiots, even you will give up in despair. Oh, and don't knock him out. What little brain activity he has, keep that cranial combustible from detonating. Combustible. Detonating.
Those thugs won't let me near.
I should use the remote batarang to scan for Riddler's victim. There's Riddler's victim. The remote batarang can carry an electric charge. It should defuse Riddler's microbomb without causing a detonation.
Well, congratulations, hero. You saved a murderer, a monster, a moron. The gene pool thanks you for your efforts. There's more doomed men in Gotham tonight. You won't prove your obnoxiously principled point until you save them all. Until you save them all.
Stands in our center that we may not weaken. A symbol of hope, a towering beacon.
Talk while you still can.
I'll tell you everything I know.
It'll do.
Gotham remains riddled with them.
across gas once. Not pretty.
Talk! Don't make me crack your skull and look for the answers inside.
I'll talk!
The right choice.
Did he? Well, we'll regret this in our own. Did you see what that thing does to Cole?
riddles are left unsolved. Why, I almost envy you when I think of what a pleasure it'll be to sample from the intellectual smorgasbord ahead. And then I remember you are an idiot.
Arkham City didn't work after all? Well, I'm not surprised. I pumped about 3 pints of blood into you that night. I couldn't stop. I just wanted us to be close. Oh, bless his heart. I think Riddler's actually got a plan for tonight. A plan? How quaint! Too afraid to improvise, that one. And that's when the fun starts. You know, if Barbara was here, she'd tell you it's not your fault she got kidnapped. But she's not here, is she? Because you got her kidnapped.
You work for Riddler, so talk to me.
That's all I know.
It's enough. Riddler, tell me everything.
Screw you!
Let's try that again.
Okay, I'll talk!
Thank you. guys.
They're taking over buildings and blocking off roads like... It's Batman!
Get out here, go!
I've been waiting for a shot at you, Batman!
Detective, you've solved 15% of my riddles. Of course, anything less than 100% is a failing grade.
How does it feel, big guy, having yours truly wriggling around in all your nooks and crannies? You've got to admit, it's a hell of a rush. Don't pretend you haven't spotted all these watchtowers popping up on rooftops. This is our domain, Bats. Surely you're not gonna let some jumped-up jarheads muscle in on our turf. So becoming me is your greatest fear? Oh, Bruce, I'm flattered. I'm touched. I'm going to make it come true.
You can stay loyal to Riddler, or you can stay in one piece.
Whatever you want!
The right choice.
Don't worry about Barbara, Bruce. I'm sure she's still alive and kicking. Well, not kicking, obviously, but you know what I mean. Ah, bombs on every street corner. Ooh, smart guy, this Arkham Knight. The old rig the city to blow trick is the only surefire way to get you alone. Well, that and killing all your friends. Bat, I am having the time of my death. We should have done Bring Your Nemesis to Work Day years ago. Let's break some bones. Let's crush some windpipes. There's evil afoot.